How is it that hundreds of millions of dollars go missing and no one's in jail?
Well, look who's in charge. I mean, these guys can't even tell the difference between right and wrong.
Okay, we've got a question.
It's like you get to Ottawa and no one can touch you. How will you change that?
You change the people in charge, but you also have to change the system. The first thing I'll do is pass the Federal Accountability Act. It's a real plan to clean up government.
Stand up for Canada.